did convince that we changed the instruction of the department. Let me get a mention tonight, there's a lot of activity that parents need to see in Gun Ocean and Orange County as to how it operates and how it functions. And I understand that I'm prepared to, something is very, very needed, something needs to be done. And there's a lot of factors you have to take into consideration, lives that everybody in this room, taking you, a whole lot of practices, all the activities that cause the city function that it does. And maybe think about economic solutions, where we get funds and some of the problems with low income communities, so they can change this practice. If you change your environment, you change the people. When you don't change your environment, you never change your people. And so a lot of things to do, and I need you to take a study the conscience on this and look at the condition of this community. And look at how things have been for years and years and years and years. Look at how people have been deprived in the city for years and years and years. This is what it created. This is what it brought up, the bright ways in there. This is not something that just occurred overnight. I understand how you feel about the curfew. And I understand something needs to be done. Maybe along those lines. I don't have the answer for that. And I don't believe that everyone is prepared for some of the things that could happen for some people wrong. But if you can decide to concentrate on getting some funds and monies to throw into these low-income communities that can make a difference in people's lives, people is not stupid. They're not dumb. And they get people. And they got feelings and compassion that they want to have. And sometimes things become kind of scrutinized to a degree to the one that's being oppressed. And they don't understand some of the things that occur because the lack of employment, the lack of funding in the community. They don't have no financial institutions, no banks, or nothing. So consider the practice of looking into something that can make it work down the city after the program, that the B-Sale program. But that's not enough. Funding come through the city and the county and the schools. That doesn't work. Building the bridges, money is flowing. These communities never see any of it. And then this is what the results come down to. And it's a tragedy, it's a shame. Thank you.